amazing creativity that he had. That's like some of the really ruthless shit in like Pet Cemetery.
Yeah.
Where you're like, whoa. When you read it and you hit the page, you just go, yeah. Fuck. Like that guy was wild.
Yeah.
And now he's like, go Kamala Harris.
Yeah, what the fuck, dude? They killed him, dude. They got to him. That's MK Ultra.